Welcome to EDIMED. Thyroid hormone synthesis. The thyroid gland in our body produces two major hormones, T3 and T4. T3 is triiodothyronine, T4 is tetraiodothyronine. We can easily understand this thyroid hormone synthesis in simple four steps. The first step is iodide uptake. The second step is oxidation of this iodine. The third step is coupling, and the fourth step is the release of formed thyroid hormones into the bloodstream. Okay, we can discuss it in detail. First step is iodide uptake. A normal human being requires around 30 to 50 mg of iodide every day. And this iodide is taken up by the thyroid gland through sodium iodide symporter, which is an ion channel normally present in the thyroid gland. And through this ion channel, this iodine enters into the thyroid gland and it is trapped inside the follicular cells of the thyroid gland. And this process is mediated by the hormone TSH, that is thyroid stimulating hormone. The second step is oxidation and iodination of this trapped iodine, which is present inside the follicular cells. And after this oxidation and iodination, it forms hypoiodous acid, and this process is also mediated by the TSH. And this formed hypoiodous acid then binds with thyroglobulin. Thyroglobulin is a protein which is normally present in the thyroid gland. Due to this binding, it will lead to the formation of monoiodothyronine and diiodothyronine. Next is the third step, coupling. One molecule of monoiodothyronine and one molecule of diiodothyronine coupled to form T3. And two molecules of diiodothyronine coupled to form T4. And thus, thyroglobulin produces four types of molecules: monoiodothyronine, diiodothyronine, triiodothyronine and tetraiodothyronine, which is T3 and T4. Next is the last step, the release. After the proteolysis of this hormone from the thyroglobulin, T3 and T4 directly released into the bloodstream, and this monoiodothyronine and diiodothyronine is deiodinated to form iodide, and this iodide is again reuptaken by the thyroid gland, and this cycle continues. And this is the four simple steps for the synthesis of thyroid hormones in our body. That is, the first step, iodide uptake. The second step, oxidation and iodination of this trapped iodine to form hypoiodous acid. And the third step is the coupling process to form T3 and T4. And the last stage is release of this formed T3 and T4 into the bloodstream. Thank you.